historic opportunity is not this convention, it's not this election, it's not running for office. It's the decisions that you make on a daily basis and the way that you live by these values. It's the way that you interact with people and share this beautiful, empowering message out of love and compassion. It's not about the conversations you're going to have here. It's about the conversations that you're going to have with your families and your friends and your communities when you go home. That is our historic opportunity. So it's worth, in light of this, I hope to take note of who we are right now as a movement. And I know all of us INTJ white males who are standing for Ron Paul in our parents' basements are starting to learn how to talk to normal people now. So the demographics of the movement are shifting a little bit. But it is important to appreciate who we are. Because it's not the captains of the football teams or the cheerleader squads or the student body presidents who are the first to challenge the status quo and question the system. We are the outcasts, the misfits, the downtrodden, the victims of the system, the square pegs and the round holes, the dreamers. And this is our time. This is our moment in history. Of all the silly stories that humans have told over the millennia, of all the cheesy Hollywood movies, of all the silly plots, where the people like us are the ones who save the day,
So let's have another round of applause for Adam, Kokesh, and his freedom. Now, Adam was introduced by a gentleman by the name of Robin Carter. Now, those of you that are absolutely against the state won't necessarily appreciate this, but Robin, just last week, joined this state. He became an American citizen. Now, Robin's here, and he represents the men artists, those who believe in the middle. general government. The first Adam is from the voluntary movement, the anarchists. And these two gentlemen are going to be having a debate on that topic on Sunday from 6 to 7 in Salon Room 11. So if you haven't had the debate on philosophy enough, you guys can